स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू तारेगम एवरीवेयर कैंपस। माय नेम इज़ मिस बीहा, आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर। सो स्टार्टिंग आवर डे विद द नेम ऑफ ऑलमाइटी अल्लाह। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, टेल मी व्हाट्स डे टुडे। सो टुडे डे इज 22nd ऑफ जनवरी 2021 एंड व्हाट्स डे फ्राइडे। यस, एंड व्हाट वी डू ऑन फ्राइडे? यस, वी टेक शावर। बॉयज गो मॉस for offering prayer with their father, and girls prayer with their mother at home. Okay students, okay, and which subject we will learn today? English. So today we will do the introduction of letter M with formation in our notebook. So before starting our work, let's recall the formation of letter M. You will learn today that how we can write letter M in these four lines. Okay, starting from this red line, which is second line, 1 and 2. Yes, we will start letter M from second line. Go down. Go up, hop, then make another hop and turn a little. What it becomes? Letter M. M. What's the sound of this letter? M. M. Okay, now repeat with me. Go down, go up, then make a hop. Go down and go up, then make a hop again and turn a little. What it becomes? Go down, then come up. Make a hop, then go down, then again make a hop and come down and turn a little. What it becomes? Letter M. M. Okay, you will repeat this formation at your home. Okay students, and you can do the practice on this whiteboard. Okay, take out your English notebook. Now turn over the page. After this work, what you have to do, you have to take out new page and you have to make this title page or final term. Okay students, you have to make this page very beautiful. Then you will take out new page, and on new page, what you will write? You will write date. You will write date. It is 22nd of January 2021. And you will write the heading of introduction letter M. And over here you will write classwork. Okay student, like this. Okay student, and from here you will start your work like this. Okay student, you can stick or you can write by your own self this big letter M, and you can draw any picture. Okay, you can like that. I have drawn monkey, and you can draw anything coming from letter M, like moon, milk, mouse. Okay students, and over here you will write letter M, then draw a line, then again letter M, and you will draw line again, and you will write draw. Okay, and over here you can draw any pictures coming from letter M.
Okay, now let's repeat with me. Student, before starting your work, you have to sharp your pencil very nicely like this. And then you will start your work so that you can do your work very tidy. Okay, now starting from here, go down, then go up, make a hop, go down, then go up again, make a hop, and turn a little, what it becomes? What's the sound of this letter? Then again come here, starting from here, go down, go up, make a hop, then come down, then go up, make a hop, come down and turn a little, what it becomes? Okay, and over here, students, you have to draw by your own self, okay? Like this, you can draw moon. Okay, you can draw milk. Okay, you can write milk here as well. And moon. Okay, students. So till then, take in Allah Hafiz. Have a nice day.